other people showing up?
Isn't that what you were talking about?
Just soak that in, sweetie old boy. Pretty invigorating, isn't it?
Wait a minute. Why are they chanting man and the needle fit?
No, can't you hear them, Squidward? They're saying Squidward and SpongeBob, Squidward and SpongeBob.
That doesn't look like Ned and the Needlefish.
Wait, I know what you came here for. Well, chase them off stage!
Oh.
One of you show me how to use this multimeter?
He probably can.
Thanks.
Mr. Bryant!
Do I know you?
Colonel Cobb!
Were we in the Navy together?
No, we were not!
That's right. For a second there, I thought you maybe...
Your shenanigans, sir, are at an end! Oh, yes! And you will be receiving a friendly little phone call from my attorney, because I am suing you for every last dime.
Wait a minute. Where do you think you're going with your own equipment?
Hey, thanks again, fellas. Nice guys like them don't come around much these days. They even redecorated the tour bus mobile for us.
How'd the show go, boy?
Oh, the crowd went wild, sir.
In fact, they're still going wild.
On the bus!
Well, that wasn't a complete waste of time. Oh, no, wait. It was.
That would never get me old crusty crab out of hog.
Mr. Krabs!
Good news, boys! We only sustained a flat tire. Patrick, go get the spare, man.
I can't.
What do you mean you can't? Wait, let me guess. You ate the spare tire.
Well, you're good at guessing.
Patrick, why didn't you just ask me? You know I always bring some tiny snack-sized tires for in-between meals. You know, I'm kind of hungry now, actually. Squidward? There,
Fat Free. Mr. Krabs, I'd like some money for cat fare.
But Mr. Squidward.
But nothing. I'm going home. Now put some cash in my hand so I can.
But I don't have any money left. Not even a nickel. It's all gone. The Krusty Krab is gone.
Forget it. I'll just walk.
Wait, Squidward. You can't go. Please. Don't you see? The